Oh, hey. Okay. This is where the secret is somewhere. I believe you have to go diving in a bunch of fucking nukage. Oh, wait. That was...
Gross.
Yeah, it ain't pleasant. I think there's also some kind of a speed component to it. I don't think there's a time limit, but I think you have to like run a certain route to beat a switch deactivating. Regular old dudes here. Not that I'm complaining. What do you know? Suddenly I'm a lot closer to needing it. Huh. Are you, Huh. Something else to mess with this. Thank you. Whoa! Ow! Whoa, no, 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 no. Huh. God damn. Pretty sure that's what I need. Secret exit is somewhere down and all that shit. Oh, hey there.
Oh, I refreshed the tab and got mad.
What now?
On the bright side, I now know thanks to the Call of Duty World War II is available now.
Oh boy. Gotta snap that up, man. Strike the iron while it's hot. Don't get that game. There's no way to get that game. Although I have to say, I saw some footage of the single player that actually made it look decent. Have you doing stuff that doesn't really get a whole lot of coverage in World War II video games.
Of course, decent isn't really good enough.
Alright, let's just save here. I'm going to fuck this up several times.
We're gonna play more Titanfall 2 at some point.
Yep, fuck that up. Oh, right, I have the right key now, so this is where I want to go. Whoa, hi guys. For them? Huh. Okay. That's odd. Up. Yep, thought so. This isn't the secret exit, though. I know it's down here somewhere. Yep. This is the right time for it. Whey.
Green energy ball all their asses.
Secret exit over there. So we need to point ourselves the right direction. Did I do anything with this? Ah, that's what these are for. They had to be opened. Good. here. Okay.